Good morning, everybody, and welcome to this week's video. I'm Kaylee's mum, and we're just in the car now. We're going to where I work, catch a bus, and we're off to Tricross Zoo to see the monkeys.
To see mum's family.
Kaylee says to see mum's family, which is a bit cheeky. So, we'll see you when we get there. So we arrived at Tricross Zoo. I'm having a nice day with my daughter. I've come to see the animals. Last time Kaylee was here, she was 6. She's now 90. Well, we've arrived at Tricross Zoo. We've just been to see the monkeys. Kaylee looks like one of them.
Take a picture and pose.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
Look, he's got big massive things in his
head. Can you do it snugging
it? It's his baby. Aww.
Why is he cuddling it all again? Trying to love it. Big face, hasn't it?
Oh yeah, behind that.
There's another one over there, right behind that.
Look,
it's a baby.
Look, he's trying to
chew
some paper. Cardboard.
It's looking at you, Kaylee. Oh, well, here he comes. It's that. Wait,
like
this.
Come on, come on.
One because mummy's sitting down here, and the one because mummy's up there, look, on the tree. Yeah. There's another baby. That's the reunion baby.
Jumping said there's one up there.
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
It's on its mum's knee.
Oh, yeah. There's two of them then.
Trying to teach the baby one to stand up.
Right, hello everybody, it's Kayleigh's mum again, and just to say that we've been to try and cross through. You'll see all the animals when Kayleigh puts it all together. We're back in the car now, it's 5 o'clock, my feet are on fire, but we've had a good day and I've enjoyed it with my daughter. Bye.